match here with Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, and Roman Reigns. And the opposing team is, of course, filled with Ultimate Warrior, Hulk Hogan, and Bruno Sammartino.
There is a lot of animosity growing between these teams. I expect all four competitors to throw caution to the wind.
Focus on the opposition.
Oh!
He knows how to avoid contact. Oh, right in there. And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
Flame inside Warrior has dimmed after that.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
And Warrior moves.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Ah, what a counter.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Sends him into the corner.
Trapped in the corner. No escape from these punches.
Oh, and the Warrior reverses.
Chop! Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Uso.
Helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
And he's able to reverse.
Pulls their opponent
in. Belly to belly.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Top rope.
Down the road.
Nobody home. universal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake. Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent.
Consecutive attacks keeping San Martino on his game.
Can San Martino
the look in his eye here, folks.
He wants it one more time. Jimmy Uso splash.
Will Jimmy seal this up? He's going back to the ring.
Jimmy Uso splash.
I'm not liking Bruno's odds here.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
A slap. And Jimmy now. Jimmy's definitely rolling right now, and they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Roman Reigns gets the tag. Reigns, ready to strike!
Stamp on this one.
Double impact.
I am feeling a titanic shift.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. No, it stops the count at two.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Kick. Nasty kick. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
He skirts around.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Tag is registered. Killed him. He's absorbed some damage already. And I just think the constant attacks
him. Hoping to end it here.
This is it. He keeps his team in the match. Oh, and Jey Uso goes for a quick ride.
Solid contact there. Tag is made. Look at the power by Reigns.
Wow, Niagara driver.
Placed in the corner.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Knocked out.
Could be what Warrior needed to get that crazed look back in his eyes. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. And
the Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
May have just vanquished Reigns.
Cover! And they're still in this.
Hogan off the
ropes. Hogan might have just ended this one.
Tonight.
We've seen more UFOs than people kick out against Hogan, guys. We're in uncharted waters, and frankly, so is Hogan.
Popped up.
Samoa drop by Jey Uso.
Oh, with authority. Oh, we've seen this before, guys. Hogan revving up the engine.
He catches Jimmy with a counter.
Hung out to drive.
Jey Uso feeling confident, not backing down even a little bit here. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Thrown back in under the ropes.
With a swift elbow to the gut.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh! Tag is made. This could be the beginning of the end. Jimmy and Jey lining it up. Here it comes. One D. One and done. Will Jey take advantage?
Bruno is really fired up now.
Will it be?
Kick out just before two.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
On behind, nasty.
Oh, my goodness.
Hold in for
belly to belly.
Oh, just turned that around.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Tag!
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Oh! Double super kick! Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Roman drop kick.
Oh! San Martino dodges that attack.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, man. win for these three here tonight.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.
Safe being up there. Steered clear of power. Spin kick to the midsection.
All right, fights Jay back.
The audience telling the prototype, okay, young man, we see you. Leviathan with a bit of intimidating mind games from his opponent here.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
He's going back to
the big gun fired yet again.
And Prototype is starting to falter here.
Prototype is just one move from turning this around.
Prototype retaliates.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Supreme confidence here from Jimmy Uso, but he is giving his opponent a lot of time here.
Measuring it up one more time.
The Prototype won't withstand that.
And he begins his ascent up the cage wall.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
Trying desperately to escape.
Oh! Turning the tables.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
And every inch climbed puts you in a more perilous position.
Prototype is one step quicker.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Nasty kick to the face.
All the way up. Solid rock slam delivered.
And here he is scaling up the cage wall.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Oh! Listen to this place. It's electric.
Powerbomb.
And a hellacious fall. From the cage.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
From the top, elbow drop.
Popped up. Uso with the Samoan drop.
And look here, he's making his way up the cage. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Will Jay end this? Leviathan with a bit of intimidating mind games for his opponent here.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
He's all the way to the top of the cage. Not many options for him.
No way.
Holy hell. That's it. That's it.
From the top of the cage.
Intimidating mind games for his opponent here.
Targets the gut to end the offense. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, a knockout punch!
Oh, man!
Oh. And again!
Great way to wear down your opponent.
And Leviathan taking a moment to show the WWE Universe just how intimidating he is.
Gosh, what a match!
Just non-stop blows.
Jimmy Uso doing work in the corner.
Ooh.
And backing it up.
Oh. He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
Are we about to see it again?
Jimmy Uso through the sky. What a splash.
Unloading the best shot once more.
Looking to advance up the cage wall.
Leviathan with a bit. He's going back to the
Jey Uso through the sky. What a splash.
Jey nailed all of it.
And the prototype is one step quicker.
The audience telling the prototype, okay, young man, we see you.
Oh, God.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Will Jey take advantage?
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
He's saying open the door and open it up. What's in this thing?
This is a bold, bold decision.
Hurry up, Ralph.
Prototype now taking the brunt of the attack.
The prototype is just one move from turning this around.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Where's the leg?
Boom! Fortitude being tested with every step.
And he hits the mat with a thud.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
From the top.
Here he he goes, moving up the cage wall.
Top rope. Uso with the Uso splash.
Will Jay take advantage?
The Demon Leviathan sending a chilling message to his opponent.
You love to see it, just strolling right on out through the front door.
He's trying to escape through the door, trying to land the steal, and evidently it's not gonna be quite so simple as that. And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
And Leviathan taking a moment to show the WWE Universe just how intimidating he is.
Heading up, and maybe heading out.
Trying to go for it again. Jay with an Uso splash.
That's got to end it this time around.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Set foot in the cage, but to win is even more impressive.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.
TLC match, that means that tables, ladders, and chairs are all illegal in this match. All more than welcome here.
Just a whole lot of tools of destruction that I would never want to invite into a match.
He finds a counter for Gulak. Right, a drop kick. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Float over.
Oh.
And a DDT. Action is going to be fast and furious. What are important things to remember?
You need to realize that it is all about making your own opportunity to climb the ladder.
It's all legal. No count out, no disqualification, no pinfalls or submissions. All you have to do is climb the ladder and grab your prize.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
That's right. All right, that's it.
Setting up for something here. Down in a hurry. And Drew Gulak isn't being given any room to recover.
Gulak has to start trusting his instincts at this point.
Took off the ass to him.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron.
Is it. Oh! Heads up, fellas. This thing's about to get crazy.
What is he thinking? You sure you really want to do this?
In a state of chaos now.
Monitors are everywhere. Pieces of the announce table are in the first row. Yeah, I'd say chaos is the right word.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. Comes back into the ring.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
And that was a well-executed attack. An impressive sequence from Jay.
A fully focused Jay Uso right here.
Body drop. He gets back into the ring. Looks like he has changed the McFoley and Edge of WrestleMania, and we know how that turned out. Tough position to be caught in here.
Look out, guys, broken in half. That's it. This has got to end. They just went through a flaming table. Where?
From the top.
Corner.
No escape from these punches.
Ooh. Oh.
And Drew Gulak isn't being given any room to recover. No doubt this is a tough spot for Drew Gulak. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Gets inside the ring.
All right, that's it.
He's taking this to the floor now.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
That's one way out of the situation.
Jay has become relentless.
Yeah, Uso is firing on all cylinders.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Yeah. Got them right in the corner.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Really thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now. Situation.
Look at the steal and win here.
This is highway robbery.
And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, main event, Jay Uso.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat. We'll be right back.